Good morning and welcome to Kannapolis Church of God on this first Sunday of November in 2020. It's hard to believe we're already in November. The year's gone by so quickly, and it's been such a different year with COVID-19 and all the other things that have been going on. In just a couple days, we're going to find out who our next president will be. It is an interesting time of year. Today, though, when the House of God here at Kannapolis Church of God, we're going to be finishing up the last segment of our dream statement that's been a part of the series that we've been doing called Reclaiming Our Dream. So get ready for a message that will perhaps inspire you and hopefully help you remember who we are as a church here at Kannapolis Church of God. I'm looking forward to presenting that in just a little while. It's good to have Jonathan Rushing with us today, helping us with music. Let's welcome him again. Amen. And it's great to have you here to sing, to play, to participate from the audience. I hope that you'll just worship God with all of your heart today and glorify Him. Give God the greatest praise that you have. As I told you in last week's announcement video, next Sunday we're going to be giving you a hopefully hard date of when we're going to reopen some of our auxiliary ministries like children's ministry, youth ministry, senior adult ministry, and the Wednesday night Bible study. Those things are on the horizon, and we're going to give you a definite date next Sunday for those to begin happening. So hang on tight and be attentive next Sunday. Listen, if you're watching by live stream or on the Facebook page somewhere, we want to welcome you as well. It's always a privilege to have our folks remotely who may be on vacation or staying at home trying to keep away from COVID. Whatever the case might be, we're glad you're tuning in today, and we hope that you'll worship right along with us, whether it be in your living room or some other room in your house, whether you're at a motel or on a beach somewhere. Let's just all worship God together and enjoy His presence and glorify His holy name. Those of you going on the Israel trip, we're going to have a special fellowship time together November 6th at about 6 p.m. I'm going to send you a message in the very near future to let you know where, but November 6th, Friday night, 6 p.m., to get to know one another, a meet and greet, and to also discuss some more information about the Israel trip. I hope all of you can make it that is going, and I look forward to seeing you on November 6th. Hey, just a reminder, this fall's activities, obviously they've been a little bit different. We didn't have homecoming, we didn't have the consignment sale, we didn't have the fall festival for the ladies, and we're not going to be having the Christmas program that normally happens the first weekend of December, and we're not going to be doing the children's program on the second weekend of December. We're just trying to be responsible this year and make sure that we keep everybody as safe as possible. Thank you for your understanding. We will have candlelight communion with all of our normal protocols in place. So that'll be a special Christmas celebration for us. But this year is a little different. But I think that by next year this time, we're going to be past this stuff for sure. And I think we'll be able to get back to some of our regular plans and do some great things for the glory of the Lord and the good of the church. So thank you for your patience and keep praying. And let's believe that God is going to bring us through this time and we'll be even stronger on the other side. Well, thank you again for being here today, whether you're in the house or whether you're online. Thank you for coming. Thank you for tuning in. And let's worship God together with all of our hearts. And let's glorify Him in this house today.